I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to enable HEVC media encoding on a Plex Media Server. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to plex.tv, and then sign into your Plex account if you're not signed in already. Step 2. Click the settings icon at the top of your screen. The settings icon looks like a wrench. Step 3. Click Transcoder in the menu on the left side of the screen. Associated options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Scroll down this menu and then click to expand the drop-down menu associated with Enable HEVC Video Encoding. Click to select whether you want to enable HEVC Video Encoding for HEVC sources only or for all video sources. HEVC video encoding will be enabled going forward on your Plex Media Server. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.